Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today we are going to make Hyderabad's authentic kebab recipe, Shami kebab. These Shami kebabs can be made in any kind of meat. Today we are going to use mutton to make these Shami kebabs. The speciality of this Shami kebab is that they melt in your mouth as soon as you put them in. So let's see the ingredients. For making mutton shami kebab, we need mutton mince 500 grams, half cup of gram dal, chane ki dal. I have soaked it in water for about half an hour. One big onion chopped, two chilies chopped finely, few mint leaves, coriander leaves, ginger and garlic paste about 1 tablespoon, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, red chili powder 2 teaspoons, salt half tablespoon. This is meat masala. I have taken half tablespoon here. Then we need some raw spices here, cumin seeds about 2 teaspoons, black cardamom 1 piece, bay leaf 1 piece, cloves 5 to 6, 3 to 4 red chilies, these are dried red chilies, cardamom pods 5 to 6, black peppercorn 2 teaspoons and few cinnamon sticks. We'll need about 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil here. Let's start making kebabs now. First we'll dry roast all these raw spices for a minute or so. This shami kebab is a nice and spicy recipe. At the same time, it is very soft. Now these spices are roasted. Now we let it cool down for some time. Take it out from this pan so that it doesn't burn. Let it cool down and then we'll grind it to make a fine powder. Spice powder is ready. Now we'll wash this mutton mince and then we'll add it to the pan. I have washed this mutton mince now. We'll add it to the pan. And we'll drain out excess water from this chana dal or gram dal, and we'll add this chana dal also here. Mix chana dal with the mince properly. Now we'll add in ginger garlic paste, meat masala, turmeric powder, chili powder, add in salt, and now we'll add in this ground masala powder. Mix all the spices with mince properly. We'll add in chopped onion. We'll add half onions now and half we'll add while making kebabs. Mix it with the mince properly. And now to this mince I will add 1.5 glass of water. Mix it well. Now close the lid and let this mince cook for 20 to 25 minutes or till it is done. Cook this mince on a medium heat. Now this keema is cooked properly. We'll turn off the flame and let it cool down completely. Now this mince is completely cold. Now we'll blend it in the blender without adding any water to get a smooth mixture. Now this mince mix is ready. Now we'll add in this onions, green chilies. If you like more onions in this kebab, then you can add more. This is totally depend on your choice. We'll add in some coriander and mint leaves and mix all these things together properly. Now this mix is ready. If you feel your mix is too dry, then you can add little hunker to it. I have drained out excess water from the curd here and we'll add this 1 teaspoon only and we'll mix it properly. This curd will make our kebabs mouth melting. Adding oil to the pan, we'll add about 2 tablespoons of oil here. We'll take a little mince mix like this transfer these kebabs on the oil. This mince is already cooked, so we don't need to cook this kebabs more. So we'll just shallow fry it. We'll make it brown from both the sides, and then it's done. If you like, you can deep fry these kebabs too. Now, as you can see, these kebabs are brown from both the sides. We'll take it out in the plate now. These kebabs are very delicate to handle. That's why I'm using this sharp spatula here, so that I can lift them easily. This mouth melting shami kebabs are ready. Serve it with any kind of chutney. This mouth melting soft kebabs are ready. Enjoy them and do subscribe to my channel for such authentic recipes. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.